Giant Sequoia National Monument of 328,000 acres. That should have been it. That should have stopped the logging, no matter what the cost. Whatever. It's ours. It should have been in the national park system, where national monuments normally are. They left it to the Forest Service. How did they expect it to survive? It couldn't. Unless we get it into the national park system very soon, there'll be no point in keeping it.